So from minimal, we're going to go to maximal now, if that's a word. This is one of my favorite pieces on the planet. It's a ballet score that the Latin American composer Alberto Ginastera wrote in 1942. And it wasn't fully choreographed until about 1951. In 1942, unfortunately, it didn't come through with the dancers. So what he did is he turned it into a four-movement ballet suite. And the piece, you have to understand, is for full orchestra. This is our orchestra here. And we're going to rock. I did this arrangement. I'd been thinking about it for a long time. And it just came real quick. And I think I had one real intense week about a month ago, just to pull this thing together. And we've kind of whipped it in shape, but we're going to be doing four movements of Estancia.
Thank you. Thank you.